Hello everyone, today we discuss some important health benefits of evening primrose oil. So we dermatologists use for treatment of acne, rosacea, eczema, psoriasis, to relief of atopic dermatitis and soothing of dry skin. Also used for the prevention of DHT hair loss and stimulate new hair growth. And some off-label indications are most of the time gynecologists use for the treatment of reduce of breast pain, mastitis, also reduce for the premenstrual symptoms, improve fertility, also use for the prevention of osteoporosis, rheumatoid arthritis. It also regulate cholesterol level and high blood pressure, so use for the treatment of heart disease, nerve damage also.